Find room 41 and keep out of sight. If our two suspects sense anything, they'll call off the meeting.
Winslow's just arrived. He should be upstairs in less than a minute.
All agents alert. Get ready. He's on his way.
In the meeting room.
Copy. Go to 1025.
Can you connect me to frequency 1?
Done. Keep backup units on full alert.
Winslow is already there. Practice aiming at him with the shotgun mic. Keep him in your sight. Good. Stay on him. Now follow him. They're coming. Get ready.
Ah, the mongoose. Come to report the death of number 13, right?
I'm here to ensure your safety, Mr. Winslow.
Sensational.
We're behind schedule. What's the latest update, number 9?
I managed to convince them all. Corporate, finance, even the media. This country's most influential people are ready to support the future regime. I have on me the list of supporters. I'll give it to number 3 tonight while we wait for battle at the sanctuary. What do you think, number 5?
Perfect. And on my end, the news is rather encouraging. Despite a slight setback, we'll control all of the country's strategic points by tomorrow evening. Through Operation Total Red, we will finally be able to establish our authority. And as anticipated, President Galbraith doesn't suspect a thing.
What
They've spotted us. Willard and Winslow are heading for the elevators. Cut the power. My team's standing by to intercept.
Winslow's returning to the billiard room. Come on!
You're under arrest! This way! The room at the end of the hall!
FBI! Come out of there, Winslow!
List of supporters.
Give me your right hand and destroy these documents.
I don't.
We've lost Willard.
He can't get away.
Oh! You underestimate...
The address of the sanctuary. Their headquarters are Willard's estate. We've got them.
Infiltrate the sanctuary and find their meeting room. I can't wait to see number one's face. They must be on high alert. Keep out of sight until I give you the signal.
No. The champagne still hasn't been delivered and I can't reach Mr. Willard.
Tell them that's not what I'm paid to do.
That's it. Call me back when there's news.
No, nothing to report. Over.
Spent the entire weekend sanding the ship's hull. Next Sunday, we'll apply the anti-fouling.
Shut up with the boats. It's making me seasick.
Hey, check this out.
What?
A chopper, over there. Notify HQ.
Everyone around here owns a chopper. I'm not calling that in.
Okay, your responsibility.
Fine. If you'll cut me some slack for 5 minutes,
yes, Your Majesty.
Thank you.
XIII was shot 3 times in the chest!
What did you do with his body?
The police arrived, and I was unable to retrieve it. But I assure you, he couldn't have...
Stifle it! Gentlemen, number 13 is still alive. We must get rid of him before he wrecks the operation. He knows we betrayed him. He wants revenge.
Safety is not an issue, General. I'm the only one who knows his identity. Anonymity is more effective than an army of bodyguards. The instructions are clear. We're going ahead with operations.
In that case, we'd better go reassure our guests. Don't forget your robe.
Stay posted in this room.
Yes, sir.
Some banquet.
Indeed. Number 5 wanted to give us a taste of the luxury that awaits us.
How did he explain his absence to the guests?
I don't know yet. He's not the only one missing.
What the?
Fisher? Are you there?
Crap, I forgot my damn swipe.
Yes, of course the food was checked.
Some banquet.
Indeed. Number 5 wanted to give us a taste of the luxury that awaits us.
How will we explain his absence to the guests?
I don't know yet. He's not the only one missing.
Fisher?
Everything I saw in the kitchen, they're in for a bad night. Thank you.
No.
VIPs today.
Trust me, I have the list of absentees.